as you can see behind you, is the EDF Energy London Eye, illuminated in glorious mango orange, and celebrate the launch of Oasis Mango Medley. There's quite a lot of people here, people who've won tickets to come along and play Spin the Bottom. And also, there's some people from The Only Way is Essex, and then Made in Chelsea people, Lucy, Watson, Proudlock and Stevie are all here.
And the party's going good, everyone's inside, there's some good music, a lot of Mango Medley, everyone's on it.
My evening's been great, thank you. It's such a nice day for this. A really good idea to get everyone sort of mixing together, having a good night together. A lot of fun ideas, so.
No, it's nice. No, it's bang on.
It's time now to embark. We're going to get on the London Eye and play Spin the Bottle.
Very soon, we're going to be playing a game of Spin the Bottle, where one of these capsules will be lit up mango orange colour, and the people within there will win a night out in London, swanky bar, and put them up in a hotel and stuff.
I'm a big fan of Spin the Bottle, brings me back to my youth. And what better than a giant game of Spin the Bottle?
It's going to be really exciting as well, see who wins, so it'll be nice. If I could play Spin the Bottle with anyone, it would be Brad Pitt, because he's such a fox.
Rihanna.
That's tricky. There's a few.
100%. Just me and Rihanna, no one else.
Eva Mendes.
Eva Mendes.
Get rid of Ryan Gosling, get me on board.
All of my Spin the Bottle targets are totally pie in the sky.